Hello, is it me you're looking for?
So much neon up here. Hello there, state trooper. I was just going, 100 miles per hour. No big deal. What's up, man? Nice bike. What?
I thought you were motor masking.
What?
I thought you were motor masking.
Oh, I wish. Hey, I do motovlog though. It's called Hunter Honda.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Hunter Honda.
Hunter Honda?
Hunter Honda, yeah. Hey buddy! Hi! Okay, he doesn't like Hunter Honda. You have a stop sign, dummy. What the heck, dude? Pay attention. He just completely ran through that. On a cell phone. What do you know? What do you do? Come on, buddy. No idea what he said, but he pissed me off. Black chick was like, damn. I mean, it's not like there's a stop sign or anything back there. I mean, since there's no one here, you don't have to stop. That's how the law works. There's a stop sign there, but there's no one there. By law, you don't have to stop. It's okay. It's not like there would be someone you wouldn't be able to see and then they happen to hit you because of it. It's not like anything like that's gonna happen, so it's okay. Just keep on running those stop signs, people. Keep on running them. What's funny is that she's in a school, too.
Yo, guys, this is awesome. This gas station here is playing ESPN.
That's crazy. It's about time to get a good stretch in.
Oh, my legs. Oh, my God. Oh. 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 Blood's returning. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Okay, good to go. You're on this thing for too long, your legs fall asleep and your back starts to ache, and definitely not a touring bike, that's for sure. Boy, is it fun.
Motorcycle. A motorcycle.
So we go.
His exhaust pipes are cool. Looks like shark fins. Riding like an idiot though. Blah 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 blah. Blah 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 blah. Nice car, baby. That guy's totally ignoring me. Or not. Oh yeah. Oh, I get stopped at the red light? Really? Really? Alright guys, so I had a pretty terrifying moment at Whataburger a while back ago. Me and my girlfriend went to Whataburger, went to the drive-thru, and we went to order, and the guy on the speaker goes, "Hello, welcome to Whataburger. Can I take your order?" And I look at my girlfriend and I'm just like, what the heck is going on? I mean, oh my goodness, it was so weird. And I probably spent about 10 minutes trying to order from this guy. And finally, I pretty much just gave up and pulled up to the window. And this guy is trying to reach for the cups and is dropping them all over the floor. And then picks them back up and then fills them up with liquid. So he's serving cups that he's dropped all over the floor. And this guy's just falling everywhere. And he's obviously messed up. And it wasn't drunk. I mean, he was not drunk. He was, I mean, this is like bath salts messed up. It was scary, man. Like, we were freaking out. It was really, really strange. I've never seen anything like that before. And so anyway, after about 10 minutes of him dropping everything and obviously not getting the job done, some other guy comes up and asks us, "Hey, did y'all get the order with the apple pie or something like that?" I can't remember what he said, but, and then we realized this guy was messed up too. It wasn't just that one guy. Basically, long story short, they were really, really messed up on drugs or something. Basically, they messed up our order really bad, so I had to go back in to fix the order, and the guy working up front, the third guy, was just the exact same. So everyone at Whataburger, practically, it was like I told her, three or four guys, were all messed up on something. And it was havoc. Like, there were so many people at Whataburger because the orders were getting wrong and they were taking so long to take the orders. And so there was just this stockpile of people waiting at Whataburger trying to get their food. And I mean, it took us like an hour to get out of there. I mean, it was ridiculous. So anyway, I literally thought there was like a zombie apocalypse happening because everybody at Whataburger looked like zombies. How's it going?
Good weather.
Beautiful. It's a little breezy though.
Yeah, it's coming out of the south. Anytime you're going this way.
Yeah.
This is the first water-cooled big Harley they made.
Really?
Yeah. It's got a lot more torque.
You want to test it? No, I'm just kidding.
No.
It's a beautiful bike. It's gorgeous.
This thing has more crap on it than my truck does.